Well, it's time now to give you one of the landmark songs of the 1920s as we continue to spotlight 1926 here at Scottish Rite Masonic Center here in Omaha, Nebraska. This was one of Gene Austin's many big ones. This was a number one pop hit for him, of course, and this is none other than 5'2", Eyes of Blue. Has anybody seen my gal?